We have started our work by the study of gesture from talk shows and similar conversation and extracting some of them. This allowed us to define target gesture to be recognized, and we got the idea of drawing them using the gesture representation library. In this demo, we recognize the four directions using the center of the two hands. The direction is selected when the central point is moved from the chosen point. Using the index finger in a predefined zone, we can control the system mouse movement of the operating system. The same work allows us to detect the number of fingers of the hand and select an image according to the state. We are currently working on a real-time recognition of predefined hand gesture, and we have positive results similar to the one shown in the video. This recognition is based on our work from this paper.